DH or no DH? That's the question. I want more offense, so I say DH in both leagues. Lineups would be so much more stacked and games could see way more runs scored. And I get that people go crazy over pitchers who rake, but do they really? In 2018, pitchers hit a combined 115 with a 144 on base percentage and a 148 slugging percentage. All the worst by pitchers in a single season in MLB history. And they strike out so much. Pitchers struck out in over 42% of their plate appearances last year, which was another record. And check this out. As a pitcher, Aroldis Chapman has the highest strikeout rate in MLB history at 41.7%. So pitchers basically turned their opponents into Aroldis Chapman. And this isn't new, but the last time pitchers were even half as productive at the plate as an MLB average hitter was 1900. Also, a lot of these guys are being asked to do something that they haven't even done in years. Right now, pitchers only bat in the National League, AA and AAA in the minors. And that's if both teams are NL affiliates and they agree to do it. And that's my stance on why both leagues should use a DH.